Hey guys, today we'll be unboxing brand new sunglasses from Roka, okay, known as the Oslo. Let's go right into it. Okay, we have the sleeve, like traditional Roka sunglasses in the clear magnetic box. Okay, so yeah, seems like the sunglasses come in a sturdy leather case like this. What else is in the box? We have your standard microfiber pouch. Okay, and check this out, guys. Find your fit. Okay, so the Oslo comes with three different sizes of nose pads, you know, and a tool like this. Let's take a look. Okay, which allows you to, you know, pop up. Okay, I believe just to pop up the nose pad. Okay, and replace it. Okay, so it comes with a standard size tool, I believe. Okay, of course, we have your silicon bead. Okay, and some warranty card and instructions, I believe. Okay, let's dive into the Oslo itself. Okay, wow, check that out. Okay, I believe it's named Oslo because it came from Scandinavian design, inspired by. Okay, very nice gold, is that right? Yeah, gold and bronze lens with a matte black frame. Well protected frame over here. Wow, it's so sleek and light. I believe it's if I'm not wrong, it's about 19 grams. Okay, and check out that side design over here. Okay, it's made of, I mean, it's gold as well. So from the side, it looks really prominent. This is a rounder shape lens. Okay, so it probably fit someone who has a squarer face, I believe. Okay, really light, and of course it comes with the gecko pads, just like all Roka sunglasses have. Okay, which prevents them from slipping. Okay, so if you look closer here, I believe the tool has a notch which allows you to pop up the nose pad through here, and you can actually replace that with the ones that they provide. Cool. So there are three different sizes, and usually the one that is in the factory default setting is size 2. Okay, they also provide you with this tool over here, which is used to pop up the nose pad. Okay, I'll just demonstrate to you. So first up, you have your sunglasses, and if you look to the side here, okay, maybe you would like to zoom into that. Okay, you have a notch, a hole over here, which allows you to fit the tool right over there. Okay, and what you simply need to do is to pop it up. There you go. So with a simple click, okay, the nose pad falls right off. Okay, and if you want to change one, you just need to pick off the new one. Okay, make sure you have the right side. There's the left and the right, so make sure you get the correct one. Okay, fix it over and just snap it back in. There you go, you just replace the nose pad. Okay, so the size ones are a little bit nearer towards the frame, and as you increase the size, the thickness increases, okay, and allows you to have a better fit based on your nose bridge. Alright, and then you have that Roka branding on the top as well. Perfect. There you go, the Oslo sunglasses. I believe they have other colors as well. We bring in the matte black along with this gold and matte black frame.